Plumsail Forms and its list library control allow you to bind related items or documents to a parent item and work with them directly from the parent's form. In this video, I'll demonstrate two editing modes of the list library control, Inline and Dialog. In the Inline mode, list library control offers functionality similar to repeating rows. The control is edited right on the form, one row at a time. You can add multiple records directly on the form and use any SharePoint field. Double-click on a row to switch into the editing mode and navigate between columns using the tab key. Custom logic, such as cascading lookups, field value calculation, and more, is also available in Inline mode with JavaScript. In the Dialog editing mode, the child item opens in a modal dialog window. This mode allows you to separate editing child from the parent form and create and edit each item in its own form. This form can be designed of any complexity, including custom logic or form sets for different users. To learn how to configure a SharePoint form containing the list of related items, please see our previous video or check out our documentation. All links are available in the description. Thank you for watching.